Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever met this situation before? It showed unable to activate, which meant your iPhone couldn't be activated. Usually it has something to do with the activation server. So you could tap to try again and keep waiting. But if later it still showed the same screen, what would you do? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix this situation. Now let's dive in. The tool we use in this video, it's called For Me Key. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, connect your iPhone to the computer by using a lightning cable. Then click on Start and agree to the disclaimer. Once your device is detected, For Me Key will download the Jailbreak tool first if you haven't done it yet. Once downloaded, For Me Key will ask for a USB drive to burn the Jailbreak environment to. So insert an empty USB drive into your computer. When For Me Key recognizes it, hit all the blue buttons to proceed. When the Jailbreak environment is burned successfully, you'll see the tutorial to Jailbreak in the following steps. You can scroll to view it, or scan the QR code on the upper right corner to view the tutorial on your phone. When you finish reading, restart your computer. When it boots, up hit the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device, press Enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the Check on Jailbreak wizard. Then select the options from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to set the Jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select the first option and press Enter to select it. After selecting Skip 11 BPR check, press Enter to select. Then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit Start. The device will be put in recovery mode first, hit Next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click Start, then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPhone 7 is to press and hold the volume down and side button for 4 seconds, then release the side button while holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the Jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done. Now we're going to restart the computer and then launch For Me Key to start over. This time we should see the device information screen. Below it is the Start Remove button. By clicking on it, For Me Key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done. Now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. As you can see, after removal, we just skip the quick start part and go directly to the home screen. It's like magic. The unable to activate screen could no longer be ahead our way. That's it. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to fix your iPhone stuck on unable to update screen. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.